What's that?
A good win. That's a good team.
Is that fair to say that you've been waiting to see a performance like that most of the season?
Yeah, it's been a while. But, you know, over the last 6-7 games, we're starting to come together offensively and defensively. Moving the basketball, making the extra pass. That's what we're capable of doing. We've been playing well.
Was there anything to yesterday's practice that...
No. We couldn't really do much. I mean, it was a good gymnasium, though, a good floor, but kind of slick, so we couldn't really do much. But we lost some defensive coverages and got a lot of shots up.
LeBron's minutes become kind of a problem play every year. Is this the formula to keep him
involved? Yeah, I hear about that all the time. But I played with Michael Jordan. He was 39. He played 37 minutes a night. Karl Malone was 37, played 38 minutes a night. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Magic Johnson, Kobe. So everybody's built different. And if you're, you know, one of the greats, you know, sometimes you got to play. Sometimes you get rest like tonight.
Do you agree that LeBron's minutes questions are your favorite?
Love it.